Hi, this is a question based on refraction where we have the diagram where blue light is incident on the surface.